everyone. I'm Dr. Jay Dalmonjo, and I'm an associate professor at the University of New Haven. I would like to share some information about our business analytics programs at the Pompeii College of Business. Let's start with why business analytics briefly. Today, our lives are interconnected, and with that, available data is growing. As a result, data analytics market has been growing. In addition to that, business analytics are applied in any industry and at every aspect of business. In other words, there is a widespread application and need for business analytics in the industry today. Finally, there is a shortage of close to 1.5 million business analysts in the United States. In short, there are more jobs than candidates with proper skills, and we can help you land one of these jobs through a quality education at the University of New Haven. We do have a variety of programs in business analytics, both at the undergraduate and graduate level, and I will focus on the undergraduate level programs today. We do have Bachelor of Science in Business Analytics with a variety of concentrations. You will end up choosing one of the concentrations, which will provide you a pathway to a particular side or aspect of the industry. Say you're interested in marketing, and so you want to implement or utilize your business analytics skills in a marketing position, then you would pursue a marketing analytics concentration. If you're interested in using your analytics skill within the sport industry, then you would look into a concentration in sport management, and so forth, so on, so forth. The others work in the same way. Let's take a look at the curriculum and the type of courses you would be taking as part of your major. At the University of New Haven, degree programs require 121 credits. 41 credits come from your university core, and these are courses such as English, communication, science, history, which allows you to become a well-rounded individual. In addition to that, as a business analytics major, your degree would be within College of Business, and therefore you would be pursuing the business core, which is 30 credits. Beyond those core courses at the university and college level, your major requires 30 credits, 10 of these courses as listed here, which will leave you 9 credits for a concentration and 11 credits for electives. Let's take a look at the concentrations. We do have 5 different concentrations, as I mentioned, and again, each of these require 9 credits, so depending on where your interest lies, you pick one of the appropriate concentrations available for you. Therefore, your degree program would have some flexibility and allow you to choose and pursue your passion as well. Perhaps you're wondering where our students go upon graduation. I did bring some examples from 2017-18 grads. One thing to note, these folks had majors other than business analytics. The only reason why is we did not offer this particular major back then. I am pretty certain they would choose business analytics as a major if we had it as an available major for them at the time. Today, Sean King said, a 2017 graduate of our College of Business, is working as a business analyst at ESPN. Haley Coburn graduated in 2018 as a fast track student. In other words, she finished her degree program in 3 years, and she is currently working at Yale University as a CRM coordinator. Previously, Haley also worked at Orlando Magic, if you are a basketball fan. Thomas Kobe is currently working as a search engine optimization analyst at Lowe's. Previously, he worked as an analyst at American Express, and he had a 2016, he was a 2016 graduate of sport management program, but also completed an MBA program at the university as well. Finally, Diane Soto graduated in 2018 with an econ major, and she is currently working as a proposal estimator and price analyst at Skorsky. As you can see, the folks are working in a variety of industries for different companies, which is definitely possible for you as well. I would like to leave you with five reasons to choose University of New Haven for business analytics. First of all, we are nationally recognized and ranked. You can find those recognitions in Princeton Review and U.S. News. We are, as a college of business, AACSP accredited, which is the gold standard for business education. Our business analytics programs are STEM designated, again, another badge that we are proudly carrying for the quality of our degree programs. Beyond those, our business curriculum is innovative. You will be in a position working with live clients solving their real-world problems and making suggestions for them, and it is quite exciting. As I mentioned, there's flexibility in your curriculum to choose additional electives, which allow you to pursue your ambitions. Finally, throughout your business analytics major courses, you will build the skills and software competency prior to graduation. With those, we are able to prepare you for the industry with proper skill set. I want to leave you with our contact information. Dr. Rodriguez is the chair of the Business Analytics Program. Please feel free to reach out to him through phone or email with additional questions. I also provided my own contact information as well. You can connect with us on social media, and we would love to hear from you in one of the recruiting days.